un peu cassé, j'aime bien que ce soit un peu plus ça.
Yeah, it's more kind of unnerving.
Yes.
And
he will sleep.
Yeah. That was nice, actually. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's better.
Yes, I think she is. Mm-hmm. Nice on the ship. It's like floating.
Floating.
Achieved. I've seen footage of those levitation classes that they give in places like California. These guys are like hopping across the floor. Yes, I'm going. And there's a two more jumps.
I've seen the stuff where they did a walking across cold. No, you just stand around in the cold car park for an hour beforehand. Yeah. Barefooted.
Yes, yeah, with the warming of thing.
A stronger feeling of it actually being projected on the floor.
Right.
A huge image. Icon style image like that. And I think it would be like
it. So you know what it is. See what it is.
Well, yeah, that first thing. Yes, yeah. And also they're destroying the image at the same time.
Right.
Kind of interesting to they're dancing on
that. Yeah. Yeah.
Especially they're very bright.
I know they came up with the idea of this wall hop with the moon.
But it would be nice to put it in an unusual place.
Yes, yes, so you don't need to see it.
Yeah, especially if it's a vast square type place.
I don't know.
Yeah, if you zoom across it, be on the ground in front of you, you'll actually get a good idea of what you're going to see. And looking at the picture like that.
Yes, yeah,
with a camera.
Yes.
You might be able to make out what it is, but it would be terribly distorted.
Is that, you know, those paintings used to do in the 17th century where they would like take it, you'd have to like look through a tube.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
And stretch
or
stuff.
Move the page over.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good. Good. Take a drag or stick right again. Good. And again, please. Very directly towards me, and very much as there is no air, so just smoke. That's very nice. Lift your head again, please. Close your eyes. Okay. Good. Can we try that striking, please?
I've got to go. like cigarettes.
Not there.
I've got them. Oh no, I've got some. It doesn't have to go out.
Oh, right.
I've got some.
Mark, can you do the tension in the background? Try to keep your thing a little bit further back. Yeah, so it'd be.
It's funny, but they do it actually very well. They're very simple, they do it very well, that specific period.
He's a bit of a sex symbol, the guy.
Is he?
Yeah, he's kind of like that.
What's his name?
Melanie might know.
Melanie?
Melanie might know.
Oh.
No, it's not who she was. No, unfortunately not.
Melanie. That's a good name for him.
Did I speak about?
Oh, yeah. Working.
But nor the camera. So I look slightly off it, just about here. Very dead pan. Perfect.
That's enough for that.
All right. All right.